One look at the Capitol lawn last May, enough to gain powerful perspective. Thousands of red dresses symbolizing Native American women who are murdered.
They're not just statistics to us, right? These are our relatives.
Nicole Matthews is the vice chair of the Missing and Murdered Indigenous Women Task Force, which sent this report to the legislature in December of 2020. It found while Indigenous people make up just 1% of the state's population, from 2010 to 2018, 8% of all murdered girls and women in Minnesota were American Indian, 7 times more likely than white women to be murdered.
Why is that rate so high?
There's a lot of reasons that rate is so high.
A lot is right. The 163-page report details a long, traumatic history. Colonialism, racism, the sexual objectification of Indigenous women and girls. All root causes, it says, of why this group is so much more at risk for violence.
One of the risk factors, connected to the impact of colonization is poverty and homelessness. And so when we look at the issue of homelessness, it's a huge risk factor in being exploited, in being murdered, in going missing.
The report details 20 mandates for change, something all of us can help with, making sure this group is seen.
We need to make sure that when one of our relatives goes missing, that we get the same response that anybody else would be given.
This newly created office is called the Office for Missing and Murdered Indigenous Relatives. Among many other things, it will help local and tribal law enforcement during active cases of missing and murdered Indigenous people, as well as tracking cases. Nicole brought up the response to Gabby Petito's disappearance during our conversation yesterday. Mm-hmm. She's called it incredible, amazing. She says her heart goes out to that family.
Absolutely.
At the same time, she just wishes that type of attention would be given to all cases.
Well, I mean, that'd be nice. I mean, there's incredible stats, like in Wyoming over the last decade, 700 missing Indigenous women. I mean, 700, that's huge numbers.
Yeah, a lot of people wanting to have their stories told. Jen, thanks for that. That's super important. Okay.